Mi vida loca, episodio 6, un regalo. It's Sunday and you decide to buy a present for Merche, your unexpected flatmate at Madrid's famous flea market. Learn to ask about prices and to count your change.
Your first day in Madrid was full of surprises. To begin with, Teresa's flat wasn't empty.
¿Tú quién eres? ¿Qué quieres?
Your new acquaintance, Merche, meant well by taking you out to a cafe.
Yo voy a tomar un café con leche y una tostada.
But then left you stranded there without explanation.
Nos vemos luego en casa, ¿vale?
As you found out later, she's a busy journalist.
Sí, soy yo. ¿Quién llama?
Being watched by someone showing a keen interest in her work.
La cuenta, por favor.
Salud.
She still managed some Spanish hospitality.
Hola, gallega. Pimientos de patrón.
But the night out ended suddenly.
Perdón.
With the apparent theft of her tape recorder.
Mi agenda.
El Rastro, Madrid's Sunday market. Merche will be here in a bit. Her tape recorder didn't turn up, probably stolen by that pickpocket. Let's buy her something to cheer her up.
¿Cuánto valen estos anillos?
Los pequeños son 4 euros y los grandes 5.
Before you buy anything, though, you'd better understand what the prices are. 1 euro is 1 euro. 2 euros are 2 euros. 3 euros, 3 euros. Notice how in Spanish you say euro, not euro. Then 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 9 euros. Click on the buttons to practice. When you're ready, click next and find out how people ask for the price.
¿Cuánto es, por favor?
Esos de ahí abajo son 6 euros.
¿Y estos?
Estos de aquí son 7 euros.
7 euros, ¿no?
7 euros, sí.
She was asking, ¿cuánto es, por favor? How much is that, please? Did you get the 2 prices she was given? Write down the first price and then the second price in the gaps. You can listen to their conversation again by clicking repeat. Once you've filled in the numbers, click on check.
Vamos a escucharlo una vez más.
¿Cuánto es, por favor?
Esos de ahí abajo son 6 euros.
¿Y estos?
Estos de aquí son 7 euros.
7 euros, ¿no?
7 euros, sí.
Entonces, 6 aquí y 7.
Yes.
Entonces son 7 euros.
7 euros.
20 euros.
20 euros.
7 y 3, 10. Y 10, 20.
Gracias. Gracias.
You don't have to buy anything here. Let's have a look around. A Spanish fan, maybe. Un abanico. A pair of earrings, un par de pendientes. For 12 euros, I can see a pair of trousers. Only joking. But let's do numbers 10 to 15 in case you want to spend more than 9 euros. They are 10, 11, 12, and 13, 14, 15. Again, you can practice them by clicking the buttons. Seriously now, we need to find something. Merche will be here soon. How about a necklace? Un collar. A bracelet. Una pulsera. Now, there's a good idea. Click on the bracelet you like best. Now ask how much it is.
¿Cuánto es, por favor?
¿Cuánto es, por favor?
11 euros.
Which was the price he just gave you? You can click repeat to hear it again, then click on the correct one.
11 es el número aquí. 11 euros.
Yes, 11 euros. To buy this bracelet, click on Quiero esta pulsera. To ask the price of another, click on Quiero otra pulsera.
Quiero esta pulsera.
Good choice. Remember how much you have to pay him?
11 euros.
Drag the right number of coins into his hand. Count the money out loud while you're doing it.
1.
1 euro.
2.
2 euros.
3. 4.
4.
5.
5.
6.
6.
7.
7.
8.
8.
9. Ay, 9.
9.
10.
10.
Y 11.
11 euros. Now, where is Merche?
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Before you give her the bracelet, remember how the neighbor gave you a present?
Un regalo para ti.
Un regalo, a present, para ti, for you. Click next, then say the same to Merche.
Un regalo para ti.
Un regalo para ti.
¡Qué sorpresa! Para mí. ¡Una pulsera! Es preciosa. Mira. Yo también te voy a hacer un regalo. Te voy a llevar a un sitio especial.
She says, in return, she'll take you somewhere special, un sitio especial.
Buenas tardes.
Hola.
¿Cuánto es un billete?
5 euros.
Vale, 2 billetes, por favor.
10 euros.
Did you hear the word for ticket? A ticket, or one ticket, is un billete. 2 tickets, 2 billetes. If a word ends in a vowel, like billete, for the plural you add an S, the same as in English. So, if 1 euro is 1 euro, 10 euros are 10 euros. But what is Merche spending 10 euros on?
Ahí tienes, gracias, gracias.
Aha! A ride in the cable car. El teleférico.
¡Qué divertido! Vamos a ver. Dos kilómetros de recorrido en 11 minutos. Una velocidad de 3,5 metros por segundo. Las vistas son magníficas. Ahí está la estación de Príncipe Pío. El río Manzanares.
Yes, it's a small one, but the river goes through Madrid. The destination of this teleférico is in fact not a mountain top, it's a park.
Mira, el 3, mi número de la buena suerte. Diga.
¿Merche?
Sí, soy yo. ¿Quién es?
Soy un amigo. Tus reportajes son problemáticos. Sé dónde vives. Cuidado, mucho, mucho cuidado.
¿Quién es? ¿Quién es?